how to change phone number on Microsoft account. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change phone number of your Microsoft account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop, or desktop, and then head over to official website of Microsoft, microsoft.com. Now at the top right corner, click on sign in or this person icon. And then sign in to your Microsoft account using your email or phone number or Skype and password. Once you signed into your Microsoft account, on your Microsoft account dashboard, click on your profile picture at the top right corner. And then click on My Microsoft account. Now here in your Microsoft account profile dashboard, click on your info on this header, Laptop Privacy. Now here, scroll down to Account Info. And under Account Info, you can find your phone number. So in order to change Microsoft account phone number, here in this section, click on Edit Account Info. And if it asks you to verify your identity, then click on your email and enter the security code that you receive on your email address. So let me check my email inbox real quick. And here it is. This is the security code I got from Microsoft. Let me copy it. And now let's go back to the verification page. And let's paste it here. And let's click on verify. Now here I'm gonna click on no thanks. And there it is, here you can change, add or remove your phone number from your Microsoft account. So first, as you can see, this is one of my phone number I have added to my Microsoft account. Now to change this phone number, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add a new phone number. And then I'm gonna remove this old phone number from my Microsoft account. So here, let's click on add phone number. So here, make sure your country code is right. And then below it, enter your new phone number. After entering your new phone number that you want to add to your Microsoft account, click on next. Now again, for security and verification purpose, you need to solve a puzzle like this. So here, let's click on next. And let me solve this puzzle real quick. And there it is, verification has completed. Now you need to enter the code that you receive on your newly added phone number from Microsoft. So here you can see this is the code I got from Microsoft. Let me enter it here. After entering the code, let's click on next. And again, for verification purposes, you need to re-enter that password of your Microsoft account. So let me enter my Microsoft account password. After entering your Microsoft password, again click on next. And that is, as you can see, I have successfully added my new phone number to my Microsoft account. So here you can see the past phone number is actually the old phone number of my Microsoft account. And to completely change this phone number, I need to remove it. So let's click on remove, straight right to it. And here again, let's click on remove. And there it is, I have successfully removed my old phone number from my Microsoft account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can completely change your phone number on your Microsoft account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to generate a recovery code for your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you there.